Hey guys, Cedia Freaks, and today I'm going to make a review and download instructions of the Cedia tweak called Sidelete. And this tweak is very useful. It allows you to delete Cedia apps directly from your Spring Board. So, for example, Winterboard here is a Cedia app. And you will see that there will be a red marked cross, and normally you won't be able to delete Cedia apps from your Spring Board. Normally you will have to go into Cedia, tap the app that you have installed, click modify and renew. So that's kind of complicated, but with this simple step you can delete it directly from your Spring Board. So, here's how to get it. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is to go to search and type in, by the way, go to Cedia first, and go to search and type in Sidelete. You will see a tweak right there, which you don't want to install. So tap it and tap install and confirm. Takes very fast time to install. Now it's just reloading data, so just have to wait a few seconds like that, and there will be a tab at the bottom telling you to restart Spring Board, which means basically that it's gonna go to sleep mode, and well, that's about it. After that you will have Sidelete. Thank you for watching.